A dryer malfunction filled a nursing home with smoke in Catonsville this morning. It happened at the Brightview Nursing Home just after 1 o'clock when trucks arrived. The fire was out and the smoke was contained to the basement. Firefighters had residents shelter in place as they vented the building. No injuries were reported.